raise a little king. You can have the big city. I wanna be a hillbilly. The city folks got worries. A country boy's got none. All I wanna be is the daddy of a farmer's son. Some divisions are silly.
My wife and I made the decision to take over the farm ourselves 10 years ago. I was nearly 60, and it was a tough decision. We didn't intend to be in the dairy business. It was going to be an organic farm where we could raise our own food, and we wanted to eat a little better. We got married in 1964. And my wife said to me, I am never milking another cow. And I said, you'll never have to. Yeah. So be careful what you say.
The first cow goes through, this bin will close, and then the second cow comes in. Are you ready, Gretchen? Where is Gretchen?
We start getting the parlor ready to milk the cows. So somebody will be, we run a rinse wash through all the parlor pipes and have to get the feed ready. And you know, there's a bunch of chores to do before the cows come in. And Joe, the farmer, goes out and brings all the cows in. My job is to jug all the milk. So as soon as we're done with breakfast, I go out into the milk house and I jug all the milk we need for that day. And if we have extra milk, I'll actually separate it into cream and skim milk. And then the cream we either use as cream or we'll churn it and turn that into butter.
How's cream?
Not that I'm aware of.
No, you've never done it?
I've never done it. Some of the girls are really nice. They probably would let you, but they're heavy. They're like 600-700 pounds, so you have to, it'd be tough.
And all of a sudden, we see just a line of cows just running out of the gate, you know, into the road, going towards the baseball diamonds. And so we had to kind of run out there and turn them around and get them back going this way towards back to the farm. And so, you know, he's out there getting ready. He starts closing it, and then the cows start turning around and wanting to go back in. So we're yelling at him, open the gate, open the gate. After we had just said, close the gate.
It has become a tough job. You know, I'm almost 70 years old. My average work day is 16 hours. And that's 7 days a week. You know, the cows don't take a day off. And it's hard. But it's worth it from the standpoint of we have seen so much positive results from ourselves and our customers that it makes it all worth it. It makes us want to keep doing it.